them down, but look just a little higher right there. Okay. Back here, so. Little squishy material here, see if that'll do it. Thick washer. Getting spongy, I can tighten it up. Okay. So let me get up there. Let's see if I can get that in there. See what I can do with it back here. Yeah. down, that's too much. Be in the front, not in the back. Okay. Well, I'm getting complete. Alright. So. Oops. Crack, you Sure. Water dripping in here somewhere. I don't see it on nothing, but I don't see anything. Okay. Come on. I got another big washer somewhere. Still just a touch high, but I think I can tighten that down on some. Keep that down. I'm sorry. Okay. back and just tighten it up close. Okay. Thank you. Yeah.
Yep.
In the lines. Bid Solomon, bid Tim, bid Singer. Okay. Now. Steel Squire, and that is Steel Squire. So,
I'm sorry.
This is Squire. About Squire that way, and it's level here. Here, there, and here. And if anything, I need to take it back down just a little bit. Let me turn this off. Yeah, that works great. So, I'm sorry on this, jerking you around so much, moving the camera around. I said this is a different tripod, and this is my old camera. The newer cameras, you know, been taking everything else with, so. If the picture quality is any better or not. I just got two cameras now, so I'm gonna wrap this one up. It's everything is what I want it to be and everything in it. So yesterday when I come down, took a knife handle off of the knife. I used the slack belt feature. I mean, since it was no table, no platen or anything else on it, I used that and found out quick. I don't like it on this anyway. Slack belt may be fantastic for a 2-inch, but not for a 1, because a 1 will grab it twice as quick, and it pulled it out of my hands a couple of times, and it had me seriously thinking about why I didn't dull the knife before I took a handle off of it. They didn't cut me or anything, but from now on, if I go do anything like that, I'm just gonna dull the knife. I'll just set it on my diamond stone and pull it a couple of times and just break the edge right off of it. Because I can always put it back on. It's a lot better than I can put a finger back. So anyway, so this will wind up. I don't know if that's gonna be a one part, two part, whatever. So I get all my videos together, I will see how long it is and see how fast I can speed parts of it up and skip parts and stuff, one thing and another. So, till next time, Bobby Shields saying, God bless.